nombre es Fernanda Tarrech. El año pasado participé en el programa Wildlife y fui a Boston, y esta experiencia me permitió potenciar mucho mi emprendimiento. Y ahora, este año, está Lauren acá como parte del Reverse Exchange de este programa.
So my name is Lauren Abda. I run Branch Food. We are a community of food entrepreneurs and innovators who are creating new products, services, and technology for the industry. I run the company, and we have a co-working space. We host events that highlight food and innovation, and we have an investment network, Branch Venture Group, that makes investments in emerging food startups.
I spent my time here working primarily to understand their opportunities and challenges, but also present on what food entrepreneurs and businesses more generally, how they launch and grow and can expand to the United States. And so the reverse program was such a great opportunity to kind of compare and contrast how those challenges and how those opportunities are realized by entrepreneurs and how they make their way through them. As a food entrepreneur, it's been wonderful to spend time with Fernanda to understand her business and retail and food service and how those kind of companies operate here in the Montevideo area. I think in working and understanding this landscape here in Montevideo through Fernanda and through a lot of her contacts in the community, really realize that the challenges and opportunities with businesses are very similar to what entrepreneurs face in the US.
Recibir a Lauren acá fue una bendición en realidad. Por más que sí fueron días como de estrés organizando las actividades, fue una forma de darme cuenta lo mucho que se está haciendo en Uruguay y lo linda de la comunidad, tanto emprendedora como en mi caso, mi rubro, que es la alimentación. Los quiero animar a participar en Wildlife, en el programa. Te cambia la cabeza cómo piensas, como empresario, como emprendedor, y te abre muchas oportunidades y también te abre a una comunidad más internacional. Así que no duden de hacerlo porque no se van a arrepentir.